here, back at World Tap today. Be doing some prep on the car. We got to the back and do some cutting. Hopefully get the car into the shop today. It's a little packed in there, so. Yeah, maybe start taking some exterior stuff off, some interior stuff out. We'll see where we get today. Alright, we're in the Eurovan and we're going over to where the wheel clinic does their powder coating and off-gassing. So we'll kind of take a look at that process quick and then back to the shop to do more stuff on the hood. Want me to grab that piece? Stuff and our brake calipers, and those will be going for off gas in a minute. The wheels make it over too?
Okay.
And there's our wheels. We're gonna pick a color soon. Got our wheels hung up and the scooter stuff all hung up and going into the oven for off gassing. Packed up with these beautiful wheels in the back and ready to head back to the shop. So we have all our stuff ready to sand down the fondo. So it'll be all ready for putting the wrap over. Cutting it up, just make it look nice. Sand the top. I just gotta put a thin layer of bond over. As you can see, when I got this car from Japan, there's a whole bunch of sun fade on the trunk, and I just kind of left it. I didn't really care about it, and just tried to hide it by polishing it really good. But because we have some stuff coming up, I'm just going to sand it, put some light bond over it, and then sand it again, and then paint it so it is a smooth surface for things to come. So I'll get to that. Sanding is all done. Just gonna put some Bondo on and hopefully that goes smoothly. And then, more sanding. Alright, while the Bondo's drying, we're just gonna go over back to the car at Weldfab, and we're gonna keep on taking stuff off. Cut to over there. So we're just waiting for the paint to dry that I laid down on the trunk after bondoing it to dry. So to prep the car a little bit more, we're going to be taking off the trim that's on the doors. I guess I'll show you how to do that. It's pretty easy. You just need like a really thin metal spatula or like a spreader, I guess. Whatever this is. You can get them at like Princess Auto or whatever, but this guy, and then you just like maneuver it in between the panel and the trim piece, and then slide it along to cut the adhesive. And that's about it. So I'll show you how to do that. Alright, as you can see, dent my door from last season, going into a barricade, so gonna have to try and straighten that out a bit, and just a little more prep, get that cleaned up, and hopefully we'll keep things moving along.